Welcome, young wizard, great ally of Grizzleheim. I speak to you as your friend, and I regard you as my equal. You have earned the respect and loyalty of our people, and shown us that your heart is that of a fierce warrior. Though your presence in our land is always an honor, there is dark business at hand. Greetings, my friend and ally. The greatest honor Grizzleheim can bestow upon you is yours, an audience with our king, Valgard Goldenblade. He is the mightiest of Grizzleheim's warriors, and tales of his victories have no doubt spread across the spiral. Your fame has marked you as a great hero, so he is showing you respect by meeting with you. He may ask you for another great deed, so he can be sure that your reputation is deserved. King Valgard is in the Great Hall. He will speak with you now.
From the darkling woods came the sage king Rhaegar, wealthy in lore and runecraft. The young warrior Earl learned the runes from Rhaegar, the truth they told. Rhaegar's counsel served Earl wise. In times to come, Earl was named his son and his king. Thane and Thrall were Earl's two brothers. Master and servant were their roles.
So, this is the young hero all of my people are telling stories about. I am honored to meet you. Your fame has spread throughout all of Grizzleheim. Fate has surely led you to this moment. I am now speaking with envoys from the Ravens and the Wolves, so that we might forge a newfound peace in Grizzleheim. But that peace is already in danger. A terrible old foe threatens our land once more. To counter it, fate has brought forth a new hero, you. Jotun, a fierce and massive Brendel, is one of the oldest and most deadly of his kind. He has issued a challenge to face you in combat. Jotun has heard tell of the battles you have fought against his kind and kin, and he wants revenge. He has two brothers, lesser in strength, but still mighty. Jotun and his brothers all dwell in the ruined undercity of Nidavellir, outside this very settlement. You have stirred Jotun's anger. Will you now deal with him?
Oh. Thank you. Thank you.
Runes can ward against sorrows. They can bind wounds suffered. Runes can break chains. They can stop arrows in flight. Runes can turn a curse against the speaker. They can calm the angriest of hearts. Runes can give strength to allies. They can cause the dead to speak. All these things runes can do. There is more that is unsaid.
Thank you. I'm about to enter a dungeon.
Yeah.
Three tribes inherited this land. Bear, wolf, and raven call it home. Mighty warriors and makers of fine things, honor and strength are the bear's way. Swift hunters and night runners, speed and cunning are the wolf's way. Crafty sages and honeyed speakers, magic and counsel are the raven's way. Together they must dwell here. Peace must govern them all, always.
You have done what generations of our warriors could not do. You have defeated Jotun. All of Grizzleheim is in awe of your mighty deed. I call you the greatest hero I have met. You have proven yourself a mighty warrior. Now I ask if you can demonstrate your wisdom and fairness. The wolves and ravens each make claims that cannot be believed. Accusations fly like arrows, and an outside voice is needed. You have seen much in your visits to Grizzleheim, and dealt with wolf, raven, and bear alike. I call upon your counsel in this matter.
It matters little what this meddler says or does. Your doom is at hand. I will speak no more, and will be rid of this place.
I suspected the treachery of the ravens, but could not prove it. What has happened to our runestone?
The same thing happened to our own runestone, though the ravens claimed it was the work of your people. Now we know the truth.
It is clear now what has happened. The ravens have deceived us both, pitted wolf against bear. But to what end? Young wizard, it is my right as king to order you to serve us, but for this I simply ask for your aid. I trust your honor and friendship will sway you. We must learn what the ravens plan and how they can be stopped. There is a raven I trust named Raffin Lorespeaker. Go and speak to Raffin and see what he knows.
You're a long way from home, young wizard.